much. I forgot my directions earlier. I was supposed to say who's on deck for, so they'll be ready. So not this act, but Sabrina needs to be our third. So you're third. So we've got second coming up. I just want you to remind the following. So, our next finalist tonight, Norene Olsen from Hey Hiram, Air Force. Retired from the United States Air Force. Thank you very much. Also, a high school and college, former high school college English and science teacher, a published poet at 10 years old. I can walk and chew gum at 10 years old. She published some poems, so she obviously was a child prodigy. And she says she has no formal training except for singing her church choir. You can hear a lot singing in a church choir, so I would say that's relatively formal. She's going to be performing. Please welcome Norene Olsen.